Peter. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
I enjoyed that, Peter. Both teams went about their work in a really committed manner, and for me, it just always held an interest.
So just time for me to say thanks to Jim for his wisdom and to wish you all a very good evening.
Señoras y señores.